second period. Next goal is huge. Jackets would like that to cut the deficit. Beagle will drop it back. Jackets pressure. Panarin. Oh, he tried to feed Dubois. Dubois tipped it, but just wide of the net.
Well, it looked like a one-off.
Here, quick shot scores! Artemi Panarin in the near circle, and the Jackets have indeed cut the deficit to one.
And that's all Pierre-Luc Dubois on the forecheck. You see the Jacket backers there. Pierre-Luc, what a shift by him as he came on. He had a golden opportunity himself. But this puck, when it's going to end up back in their zone. Right here. Dubois on the puck. Dubois stays on the puck. Here he goes. Heads up play right to Panarin. You see what these guys have doing. They've created chemistry with each other. And Dubois, you can see his skill set. Big guy, uses his body, hunts down pucks. He's hard to play against. And right here, what a pass to Artemi Panarin. Same spot as last night. And he makes it count.